flights, the pleasure of traveling.
So the small delays, part of the adventure, but Moscow, here we are.
Here we are on a Russian hospital ship, heading north up the coast of Russia to go swim in the Bering Strait.
Can't see where to go.
Water temperature was 4.5 this time, so a degree up on the last swim, and it actually felt a bit better.
And at 3 a.m. we start our swim again.
Realistically, looking at the way we swam yesterday, we're not going to get across.